Your name is Yahweh.
You are welcome with to 30 minutes with Jehovah Rapha tonight. You are welcome to 30 minutes with the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords tonight. You are welcome to 30 minutes with the I Am That I Am tonight. You are welcome to 30 minutes with the mighty man in battle tonight. Le kete pari koso susan pari kabra susaga braga. Makase kete feleto. Makapali se kete paruto. Le kabra susafa le kete susaga bagaga. Makale kete le kete purato. Rasus kapare koto. Ati katao se kete feleto. Ita kataka makaso koto. Le kete feleto. Le kabra susan pale kete. Lukutu pari kabra. Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus, lily of the valley.
Jesus,
how I love,
calling your name.
Jesus,
Jesus,
Jehovah Rapha.
Jesus,
every day,
every day, your name is.
Say Jesus,
Jesus,
bright and morning star,
Jesus,
how I love,
how I love, calling your name,
very present help without times,
Jesus. Jesus is the answer for the world today.
Beside
him there's no other. Jesus is the way.
Jesus is the way.
Jesus is the way.
Waymaker is the way.
Jesus is the way.
The very present help of
Jesus is the way.
Jesus.
Jesus is the answer for the world today. Above him there's no other. Jesus is the way. Jesus is the answer for the world today. Above him there's no other. Jesus is the way.
Jesus is the way.
Jesus is the way.
Jesus is the healer.
Jesus is the way.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Jesus is the way.
Waymaker he is.
Jesus is the way.
Compassionate friend is.
Jesus is the way.
Alpha and Omega.
Jesus is the way.
Our Counselor.
Jesus is the way.
Almighty Father.
Jesus is the way.
Friend to the hopeless.
Jesus is the way.
Help to the helpless.
Jesus is the way.
Master King. Jesus
is the
way. He is
the
great deliverer.
Le kapa susan pale kete makasu saga bra le kete faruto. La kapa kaso kutu le kete farika bra.
Jesus is the way.
Oh, Jesus is the way.
Prince of peace, yes he is.
Jesus is the way.
Master maker.
Jesus is the way.
Oh, we say
Jesus is
the answer.
For the world today,
above him
there's no other. Jesus is the way. Jesus is the answer for the world today. above him there's no other. Jesus is the way. 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 Jesus is the way.
Water to the thirsty.
Jesus is the way.
He's the waymaker.
Jesus is the way.
He's the waymaker.
Jesus is the way.
He's the water of life.
Jesus is the way.
He's the bread of life.
Jesus is the way.
He's your savior.
Jesus is the way. Rasu sampa lekete makato, rasu sagaba lekete feleto, lika poko sokoto, makiti barako sekete buragaba, ratekete lekete feketo suzagabralo susakapa. Open your mouth now and begin to appreciate the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the mighty man in battle, the I am that I am. Jesus Christ is the way. Jesus Christ is the way, and is here tonight to do what no man can do. Leke feleto, itapa kasokoto, lekete purato, akato sekete baraka, makalekete feletu dagabra, raso koto peletu takaparata, rasu sokoto palika brasu zagaba, makalekete feleto, rika braga sokoto. We release the blood of Jesus right now. The blood of Jesus right now. The blood of Jesus right now. We release the blood of Jesus right now. We release the blood of Jesus. 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 The blood of Jesus Christ. Rekaba makasokotopolo. Likapakasokoto. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. Every hindrance to prayers, they are broken tonight. Every hindrance to prayers is broken tonight. Lefe leto, lika pakaso, akale kete pele, lukutu ba akataga, makare kete feleto, ati ata usagabra, makale kete falita. We release the blood of Jesus tonight. We release the blood of Jesus. 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 The blood of Jesus Christ. Rekapa, makasere de wolo, lika bara sokoto, ekete fele tolu, lika bara sagabra, makate kete pulatabra, rekotu palikabra. Tonight we are praying concerning every stumbling block. Every stumbling block. Every stumbling block, every hindrance, we are coming against them by the blood of Jesus Christ. Every stumbling block, we are consuming them to ashes by the fire of the Holy Spirit. Lekaba, makasokoto, lekete parikaba. Everything that is stopping you from fulfilling God's plan for your life, everything that is stopping you from fulfilling the mandate of God in your life, today they are coming to an end. Lekaba, makasokoto, ekete parikaba. Tonight is a night of night, a night of deliverance, a night of mighty signs and wonders, a night of the unusual, a night of power, a night of miracle signs and wonders, a night of the anointing. Lekaba makasokoto ekete foloto likaba kasokoto likabara tuladaba malekete feleto itauta peleto atikata koto lekete feleto ludagaba rasisa gabare koto alekete pulatama makauta beleto Eteke feketo bula. Rakoso katabraga. Ratekete feneto. Itakato suzagabra. Rakatekete. Holy Spirit is here tonight to break every yoke, to break every burden, to break every chain, to break every answer of the devil. The anointing of the Holy Spirit is flowing tonight. Lika barata. In the book of Psalm 27, Psalm 27, we'll be praying prophetically with Psalm 27 tonight, and every answer of the devil will be broken. Every stumbling block will be broken from Psalm chapter 27. Psalm chapter 27. Open your Bible with me right now to Psalm 27 as we pray prophetically in the name of Jesus Christ. He said, the Lord is my light. The Lord Jesus Christ is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When the wicked, even my enemies and my foes, they came upon me to eat my flesh, they stumbled and they fell. They stumbled and they fell. They stumbled and they fell. I pray for you today. As from today, the Lord will be your light. The Lord will be your salvation. The Lord will be your defense. The Lord will be your power. The Lord will be your restoration. The Lord will be your anointing. The Lord will be your strong refuge. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus. He said, whom shall I fear? The Lord is my strength. He's the strength of my life. I will not be afraid. Everything that's making you afraid, as from today, I nullify them by the blood of Jesus. He said, when the wicked, even my enemies and my foes, they came upon me to eat my flesh, they stumbled and they fell. I decree tonight, in the name of Jesus, every of your enemy to begin to stumble, 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 every of your enemy, they begin to stumble, they stumble, they stumble, they stumble, they stumble. In the name of Jesus, every of your foes, likabagabo, makaleketebolo, everyone that say you will not move forward, everyone that has placed a stumbling block in your life, they place a limitation upon your destiny. As from today, by the blood of Jesus, they begin to fall in the name of Jesus. Likabarato, every stumbling block upon your life, give way right now. In the name of Jesus, every stumbling block, stand against your destiny, stand against your marriage, stand against your finances, stand against your academics, stand against your fulfillment, stand against your settlement, stand against your breakthrough, stand against your victory. Every stumbling block to your marriage, every stumbling block to your settling down, today they are broken. Stumbling block is over. Affliction is over. Arthritis is over. Pain is over. Sickness is over. Disease is over. In the name of Jesus. Lefeleto. Itautabo. Lekedebo. Lakitabara. Makaserebolo. Likabaratoloto. Eketefelito. Atikabakata. Aleketebula. Asisa gabarato. Eketepulata. Makatikabarato. Ekeletobolo. Likabarato. Everything that is holding down your conception, every demonic stumbling block upon your life from conceiving, every demonic stumbling block that is holding down your conception, every demonic stumbling block, I rebuke you right now in the name of Jesus Christ. By the blood of Jesus, Rikapakato, I rebuke you in Jesus' name. Every demonic stumbling block, Rekaba, Makalokoto. Eletebula asaka poto itakato letu makite peletu esagabaka apalutoloto eketebula akate ketelu isagabarata akitu kotokoto lekete peletu itakapoloto adigabagaga rasokotopula malekete pulata rasekete bulagaba makete poloto ikatabuaga. Every demonic stumbling block concerning your marriage, I break them right now in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire. Oh, you are beginning to consume them. Every demon is coming up upon your marriage is destroyed right now. E palita, akatekete, usagaba, akatele, okotobula. Every demonic stumbling block upon your conception, every demonic hand that has tied your womb, I decree right now that womb will be loosed. Every stumbling block concerning your womb is broken right now. In the name of Jesus, likaba makasokoto eketeba aleketebolo ikataba asisagaba maleketebolo ikatabulaga rasiketebolo. Father, we thank you. Lord, we thank you in the name of Jesus. Verse 3, he said, And though you encamp against me, my eyes shall not fear. Though wars you rise against me, in this will I be confident. In this will I be confident. In this will I be confident. Oh, palikaba suzagaba, makalekete palitaba. This is God's word for somebody tonight. This is God's word for somebody hearing me. Anywhere you are hearing me from right now. Anywhere you are watching me from right now. Either in Dubai. Either in Abu Dhabi. Either here in Dallas or in Nigeria. All over the world where you are watching me right now. Either in Europe or in Asia. This is God's word for you. He said, though an host should encamp against me, my heart shall not fear. Though war should rise up against me, in this will I be confident. Every devil, every host of the enemy that is encompassing concerning your life, I decree right now, in the name of Jesus, everywhere they gather against you, they will fall for your sake. In the name of Jesus, everywhere they gather against you, they will fall for your sake. They will fall for your sake. They will fall for your sake. Everywhere they have encompassed against you. Likaba kaso otoba likaba. Maka lekete falatobolo. Ekete barata. Every evil gathering. Every conspiracy. Every indignation. Every incantation. Every hands of darkness. Every gathering against your destiny. They will fall for your sake. They will fall for your sake. In the name of Jesus. I decree a divine scattering. Let them begin to scatter right now. Oh, yeah, scatter. Oh, yeah, scatter. In the name of Jesus Christ. Every evil gathering against my life. Oh, yeah, begin to scatter. Evil gathering against my life. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Every evil gathering against my life. Oh, yeah, begin to scatter. Begin to scatter. In the name of Jesus. We invoke right now the blood of Jesus. We invoke right now the blood of Jesus Christ. Begin to invoke the blood of Jesus Christ. Begin to invoke the blood weapon, the blood of Jesus Christ. Begin to invoke that blood. Lekaba, makasokoto, leketebara, akatigabra. An end has come to every affliction. An end has come to every sorrow. An end has come to every trouble. An end has come to every crisis. An end has come to every misfortune. An end has come to every problem. An end has come to every setback. An end has come to every pitfall. An end has come to everything that is tying your destiny down. In the name of Jesus. Ledaba, makaseye debolo, likaba kasokoto, eketeba akapa, makalekete. Stumbling block is over. Lekaba, stumbling block is over. 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 Enough is enough. Egaba, makalo, etebolo, etebalaba, makaseye debolo, likaba gabolo, lekete bololo, lekete baragaba, makasiza gabolo, lekete feneto, itakata kata, rasusa gabalo, lekete buladaba, makalekete polo, ekete barakata, asusa gabaga, makalekete, lukutubagaba, rakatekete, atika poroto, ekete foloto, idagabaga bagabaga, shere bololo, lekete baragaba. Stumbling block is over, it's over, it's over, it's over, it's over, it's over, it's over, in the name of Jesus. In verse 4, Psalm 27 verse 4, he said, one thing have I desire of the Lord, that I will seek after, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to behold the beauty of the Lord and to inquire in his temple. I pray for you today. As from today, in the name of Jesus, as from today, everything that you inquire from God on this platform, in the name of Jesus, speedy fulfillment, every of your prayer, as you inquire in the temple of this platform, every of your prayer requests is turned to testimony. Every of your cry on this platform, every of your prayer requests is turned to testimony. Every of your cry, every of your cry, every of your prayers, every of your intercession, every of your calling upon God on this platform, every of your reasoning before the heavens on this platform, I decree for somebody hearing me right now, for somebody watching me right now, I decree in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, every of your prayer requests is turned to testimony. Everything that you are calling upon God on this platform, every of your prayer, every of your outcry is turned into a testimony. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and begin to pray. Today is my day. Likaba, makasokoto, likabarato, atikabarata, raseredebolo. Enough of stumbling blocks, enough of stumbling blocks, enough of trying, enough of pushing, enough of back and forth. Today, likaba, makaso, every near syndrome process, likabarata. God is saying right now, there's somebody watching me. You are having the issue of near syndrome success. Every time it's always as if you want to get that thing, but the thing is not coming from. Near syndrome success. Lekaba makalokoto. I speak to you the spirit of near syndrome success. Enough is enough. Pack your load and go in the name of Jesus. Jesus Christ rebuke you. Jesus Christ rebuke you. Jesus Christ rebuke you. I cast you now to the bottomless pit forever in the name of Jesus. Likaba makato. He said that angels that didn't keep their first estate, they were all chained in bandage until the day of judgment. I speak to you right now. Likaba makasokoto. Lekete. I cast you right now to the bottomless pit, to the bottomless pit forever in the name of Jesus. Everyone hear me right now. You are loose from the syndrome of, from the Sunday syndrome. You are loose from near success syndrome. You are loose from near success syndrome. Everyone watching right now, I decree that you are loose in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth from every near success syndrome in the name of Jesus. Your destiny is loose. Your life is loose in the name of Jesus. Lekaba, there's somebody hear me right now. There's a strong man sitting upon your destiny. A strong man is sitting upon your destiny. I pray for you right now in the name of Jesus. Bible says when the stronger man shall come into the house, that strong man will give up. I pray right now, every strong man, Likaba, that is sitting upon your destiny, enough is enough. A stronger man in the person of Jesus Christ is in the house. The anointed one, the Lord, the Jehovah Rapha, is in the house. I speak against that strong man to get up right now. I pull down every stronghold in the name of Jesus. I pull down every stronghold that is limiting your destiny. Every stronghold that is holding you down. Enough is enough. Litaba, apalekete, eketebolo, itakatole keteba, akalikoto bali, makasokoto. Stumbling block is over. Stumbling block is over. In verse 5, he said, for in the time of trouble, he shall hide me in his pavilion. In the secret of his tabernacle shall he hide me. He shall set me up upon a rock. Likaba makaso. This is a very powerful scripture. Psalm 27 verse 5. He said, in that day of trouble, he shall hide me in the secret of his pavilion. I pray for somebody hearing me right now. In your day of trouble, you will find refuge in Christ. Bible says in Psalm 91 verse 1. He said, he that dwells in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I decree, according to the scripture in verse 5, he said, in that day of trouble, you will find refuge in the secret place of the Most High. Le pale kotu pali kabra suzagaba. Whatever trouble is afflicting your life right now, whatever trouble the enemy is using to molest your destiny, akalekete utabara. I rebuke that right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, I decree refuge. In the name of Jesus Christ, I decree refuge. In the name of Jesus Christ, he said, the name of the Lord is a strong tower, and the righteous run into it, and they are safe. The name of the Lord is a strong tower. the righteous run into it and they are saved. I declare your safety right now. Your safety. Your safety in the name of Jesus. I decree that womb that has been blocked for many years to open up. The stumbling block upon that womb, open up right now. That womb that has been blocked. Somebody's womb has been blocked by the devil for many years. Right now, listen to me. God is saying that womb is open right now. In the name of Jesus Christ. Likaba, makaso otopali. The strong man sitting on the mighty destiny of somebody. That strong man is lifted up right now. Is pulled down right now. In the name of Jesus. Likaba, makaso oto. Leketeba. By the blood of Jesus Christ. Every pit wherein the devil has put you, you are rescued from that pit right now. In the name of Jesus, I bring you out of every pit by the blood covenant. In the name of Jesus Christ, you are delivered. You are safe. In the name of Jesus, enough of sorrow, enough of bloodshed, enough of suffering, enough of downfall, enough of pitfall, enough of affliction, enough of crisis, enough of pain. Enough of falling in the name of Jesus. Likabarata asosokoto abalikete alakatabra makaseketele ukadabaga aleketebra asuzagabra. In verses 77 verses, he said, and now shall my head be lifted up above my enemies round about me. Therefore will I offer in his tabernacle sacrifice of joy, and I will sing yea. I will sing praises unto the Lord. Abba leketebra. Somebody's head is lifted up. Your head is lifted up. Somebody's head is lifted up. Somebody's head is lifted up. In the name of Jesus. Somebody's head is lifted up. Somebody's head is lifted up. Somebody watching me right now. Your head is lifted up. Your academics is lifted up. Your academics is lifted up. Your career is lifted up. Your finances is lifted up. Your marriage is lifted up. Your business is lifted up. Your children is lifted up. Your spouse is lifted up. Your husband is lifted up. Your wife is lifted up. Your home is lifted up. Everything that pertains to your life and destiny is lifted up. Your ministry is lifted up. Your purpose is lifted up. Your calling is lifted up. Your vision is lifted up. Your mission is lifted up. Your assignment is lifted up. Your life is lifted up. Your physical life is lifted up. Your health is lifted up. Everything that gives you joy is lifted up. Is lifted up in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Enter into your rest. Enter into your rest. Enter into your rest. In the name of Jesus Christ. I declare and I prophesy for somebody hearing me right now. Enter into your rest. Enter into your rest. Enter into your favor. Enter into your rest. Enough of suffering. Enough of stagnation. Enough of stumbling block. Enough of setback. Enough of trouble. Enough of problem. Enough of downfall. You that are hearing me right now, enter into your rest. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Apollo tolo tolo to dagabaga. Let a paliato. Enter into your rest. Enter into your rest. You are settled for life. 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 Mark it. Mark today down. Mark today's day down. Mark the dates of today down. Mark today down. As from today, I decree your life to be full of favor. Favor encompass you like a shield. Favor in the morning. Favor in the afternoon. Favor in the night. Favor in your going out. Favor in your coming. Blessings in the name of Jesus. As from today, nobody will doubt that you are serving God anymore. Nobody will doubt Jesus in your life. Nobody will doubt Jesus in your life. When you speak to people to accept Christ, they will see the evidence in your life. As from today, nobody will doubt that Jesus is your Savior. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The victory that is set today is set for life. Your victory is set for life. Your victory. I mean, you are victorious for life. In the name of Jesus, Father, we thank you. God, we give you all the praise. Lord, we bless you. Oh, yes, he answers prayers. Oh, yes, he answers prayers. The Lord we serve answers prayers. Only Jesus, oh, answers prayers. Oh, yes, he answers prayers. Oh, yes, he answers prayers. The Lord is up, answers prayers. Only Jesus answers prayers. Oh, yes, he answers prayers. Oh, yes, he answers prayers. The Lord is up, answers prayers. Only Jesus, oh, answers prayers. Your life is settled for life. In the name of Jesus, thank you, thank you, thank you. Please, if you have a prayer request, send it in. We will keep praying for you. And the God that has done it even now on this platform, we settle you also in the name of Jesus. For your loved ones, for your family that has prayer requests, send it in. We will keep praying in the name of Jesus. And for those of you that have a testimony of what God is doing in your life on this platform, how God has changed your life, how God has changed your prayer life, how God has changed your finances, how God has changed your marriage, how God has changed your health, changed everything that pertains to your life and destiny. For everyone that has a touch of Christ on this platform that God has taught you in the midst of the prayers, I want you to send in your testimony. Send in your testimony. Let's share with others what God is doing on this platform. And I will tell you that God has been so good to us on this platform. God has been visiting us in mighty ways. We don't do anything other than pray. We pray, and the God of prayers come into our midst and answers every of our prayer. And the God of prayer does his mighty work. My brethren, it's all about faith. There's nothing to it. You just need to be real with Jesus. It's all about faith. It's all about faith. When you believe in his finished work, he's going to complete that work in your life. When you believe it, you will see it. As many that believes it, they will see it. It's a faith coming by hearing and understanding the word of God. So when you have faith in the word that is being spoken, then you see the manifestation of the hand of God. You see the manifestation of the hand of God. You say, when you say to this mountain, be removed and be cast into the sea, and you will not doubt in your heart, but you believe that that which you have said will come to pass, you will have whatsoever you say. You will not have what you pray, but you will have what you see. So when we say it on this platform, in the midst of prayer, we see it as we have said it. Why? Because the God that answers prayers is here with us. And that's why when we pray, somebody that has migraine will disappear. And that's why when we pray, somebody that has pain in the hand, pain will disappear. That's why when we pray, somebody that has a leg pain, the leg pain will disappear. That's why when we pray, somebody that is having excruciating pile will disappear. That's why when we pray, somebody that has fibroid will disappear. That's why when we pray, somebody that has cancer will disappear. All kinds of testimony on this platform. Even somebody that has been having dirty, filthy, scary nightmares on this platform, when we pray, that the hand of devil was broken. Somebody that has been having disappointment in his life, when we pray, every misfortune and disappointment was broken. Somebody that the devil is sitting upon their marital destiny, when we pray, God said to them in their own marital home. Somebody that has been believing God for conception, when we put hands together to pray on this platform, God said to them with their own children. Why? Because there is a God on this platform that say, when you pray in faith, when you don't deceive yourself, when you pray in faith, I will come into your midst and I will give answers to your prayer. It's a God that gives answers to prayer. And when we pray, every prince of Persia they bow, every prince of Persia is wiped away, every hindrance to prayer is destroyed by the blood of Jesus. There's a God on this platform that has been answering us, and I pray for you that in your own life it will not be an exception. In your own life, your own destiny will not be an exception. The God that has done it for everyone that has been sharing these testimonies that I mentioned just now on this platform, that same God will do it for you. You will share your own testimony. Your own testimony will not be an exception. Your own testimony will not be an exception. Send in your prayer request and sending your testimony. Let's keep sharing them of what God is doing in the lives of the people on 30 Minutes with Jehovah Rapha. Jesus Christ is Lord. Keep bouncing in the atmosphere of signs and wonders until I see you.